Breaking overnight here closer to home in Dorchester, a tour alarm fire at Adams Village. Fire crews responded just after 2:30 this morning. They say the fire was contained in the basement of a cafe. No one was injured, but there is extensive smoke damage to several of the businesses. The cause of the fire is under investigation.